In this video, I will unbox and show you how to set up the mobile CM crypto miner by Hyfix running on Geodnet. If you're interested in getting one of these miners, check out the link below. Alright, let's get into the unboxing. Here is the package I got from Hyfix. Inside, we can see here is the miner, the power cord to the miner. This is the satellite antenna that you will place on the roof or anywhere outside. And below is the cable that runs from the miner to this antenna. Here is the Wi-Fi antenna that goes on the miner. With the miner came also this mounting pole and some fasteners. And that's it. Let's put it all together. The first step is to connect all the cables and antennas to the miner. Here I plug in the power cable, which is a USB cable, and power it with any USB charger with at least 1 amp. I use a regular phone charger for this. Now you can also power on your device on the backside of the miner. The red light should now be solid full, and the green light should be flashing. On the device, remove the red plastic from the Wi-Fi BT input and connect the Wi-Fi antenna. Also remove the red plastic for GNSS input and connect the smaller end of the satellite antenna cable. The other end you connect to the satellite antenna. The antenna you can then mount on the pole and attach to your roof or anywhere where you will get close to a 10 degree line of sight. The miner also needs to be secured very firmly so that it doesn't move even a centimeter in harsh winds. Now, using your phone, you want to connect to the miner's Wi-Fi. On your phone, go into Settings and Networks and connect to your miner called MobileCM. For password, enter in the serial number that is on the back of your miner. Once you are connected, it might say no internet, but that is okay. Then, on the same phone, open a web browser and type in the following: 192.168.4.1, and this page should pop up. You might have to connect to the miner a few times and refresh the web browser a few times, but after the third time I was able to get the page open. Here, for SSID, fill in the network name of your Wi-Fi. It cannot be the 5 GHz Wi-Fi, it has to be at 2.4 GHz. The password here is the password for your own Wi-Fi. And here where it says miner key, you fill in the serial number on your miner once again that is on the back of your miner. Click save and wait a little. Then the green flashing light should hopefully have gone from flashing to solid green. That means that the miner has connected to your Wi-Fi. If the green light starts flashing again, the miner has not connected to your Wi-Fi and you need to redo the process and see if you typed anything in wrongly. When you got the miner to get the solid full green light, you can go over to your PC or tablet which is connected to the same internet you connected your miner to. On your computer, now we want to go into our router settings. And in the router settings, we want to find the miner device named Espressif and copy its IP address. So let's go into our router settings, and you do that through your web browser by entering your router's own IP address into the search bar. I will leave a link on how to find that for both Windows and Mac users in a link below. If you live in an apartment and you have problems with this, you can just call your internet provider and ask them for help. Just ask them for the IP address of a device named Espressif on your router. When you have the IP address of this device, Espressif, enter it into your browser on your PC and this page should pop up. Here, enter in your miner serial number once again. Then you are taken to this page where you should click configuration. Here it says miner key and sometimes this autofills this with your miner serial number. Erase this here and type in what password you want to have for your miner. It should be between 12 to 18 letters or numbers with no spaces or special signs. Make sure to write down your password on a piece of paper and then click save. Now over here it should say transmitting. Alright, perfect. Now go over to console.geodnet.com and create an account. When you have set up your account and verified on your email, click here on mine. Click add miner. And here where it says miner SN is your miner's serial number once again that is on the back of your miner. And miner key is the password that you just created yourself before for your miner. And then when you're done, just click save. If you have just set up your miner and created your account, you might have to wait a bit for the Geodnet server to recognize your miner, but after a day or so, you can go into Map right here and find your miner. Just click over here on My Miners and it will take you to it. Here under mine, you also want to check token issuance so that you are rewarded in tokens for your mining. And here under wallet is where you will have put in your polygon address to where your rewards are sent to. Here you will also see the Geod tokens that you are rewarded with for mining. It will take a little while before you start to see your earnings coming in here under wallet, but be patient, they will come after a day or two depending on which time you set up your miner. Now I'll go over on how to use MetaMask to set up your polygon wallet. Begin by installing MetaMask if you already haven't. It's just a browser extension. Then click here and click add network, and then copy and paste all of these things into these squares. I will have them in the description below. Then press save and click here, and now you will be able to choose the Polygon network. And then your wallet address will be up here that you can then paste into the site. Alright, if this video helped you with your setup, please consider helping me out with a like on the video. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.